Hello everyone, and welcome back to another installment of Final Exam. Now, I am sorry about the long wait for another episode, but we had a little bit of an issue back at the college, and it needed my attention. So, also, apparently, the Foxgun's computer has been on the fritz lately, so he had to reinstall everything, but we didn't lose our progress, so we are on Mission 8, a spot of gardening. That's an interesting title. We're also on regular difficulty still, and we are still using our good old friend, Brutal Joe. So, let's get into this. Starting the mission. We also have no available points to actually allocate. We are at 80% complete for our progress, which is fantastic. So, start the game. Okay, are you ready? Yes. All right. Was just a few feet away. It seems like we are. Why did they continue using that guy as the
lucky I was there.
Main person? Ah, yes. There we go.
Adam safely back to Leafmore.
That's funny. It seems like that reminded me very much of a. Old-fashioned drama where he catches the... Oh dear, what am I supposed to do with these? Oh, nope. Oh gosh. It's been a long time. I have to remember how to do this. There we go. We're still doing all right. Ah, yes. Ah, there we go. Fantastic. What are we supposed to do with this? Ah, just kill it. Fantastic. That's easy. I know how to do that. So, I wonder if I'm going to get a... apocalypse scenario every time that I go and there we go and find one of these plants. Be an interesting concept. I'm going to go all the way to the end just in case there's secrets. Once you get to a certain point in the game, it starts getting a little predictable, usually, I have to say. So, let's go up and find out where this last one is. Well, second last one, I guess. Ah, yes, see? I was wondering about that. Ouch. That hurts. There we go. We are getting some things done, at least. Oh dear. There we go. Finish him off. Oh. Wait, I have a new ability. I have a new air attack that I would like to try. Oh dear, I'm all out of bullets. There we go. Now, you can just die, and I don't have to worry about it. I thought we had a new ability. I don't remember how to grab people either. So, that's going to be a little bit of a pain. In the butt. I said, what in the butt? I don't remember. That was an interesting song, for sure. It was quite catchy, but yet, overall, was not... Oh dear. No, no, no. Yes. Kill your own people. Thank you. Oh dear. Oh no. I hate when that happens. Just die. Ouch. No. That is not what I wanted. Oh dear. There we go. No! I was past him. No, spitters are a big problem. There we go. Thank you. You're actually helping me out just a little bit here. There we go. Goodbye. Yeah, I was wondering about that. They added in a apocalypse scenario every single time that I went to go kill one, and I could not kill it until after. Oh dear, what's going on? Oh dear. What am I supposed to do here? Oh no. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh dear. Ha ha ha. Yes. Just flank them and make sure that they don't get out. Oh dear. Ow, that hurt quite a bit. I think I should probably start using my abilities a little bit more often. There we go, just like that. There. No, no, no. Yes. That's the way I like to see it. Fantastic. Die as well. I don't think I've ever had a problem taking out weeds. Oh dear. There's more. How about you guys don't do that? There we go. Fantastic. What is going on here? There. Thank you. Come here. Don't snatch. Don't. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Boom. Oh, I'm so sorry. There we go. Fantastic. I can finally finish this. Yes. And you are dead. Fantastic. So that is one more objective complete. Oh, dear. It's the spores. They're taking over everything. Oh dear. Okay, I guess I'm running out that way. Oh, I see. Okay, new objective. In the fog. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. But... there we go. I don't understand what's going on. Or what am I supposed to be doing? Am I just supposed to be killing these guys? I'm assuming that this small area is going to get quite a bit smaller. Or am I actually supposed to be going through this? Oh, stop it. No. Okay. So, am I supposed to be going through here? Or not? I'm not. Oh dear. Okay. I am a monster now. Fantastic. Oh dear. What is going on? There we go. Oh, fantastic. I am a... this is so weird. I don't understand. I keep flipping back and forth between monster and bad guy. Or monster and good guy. There we go. What is... oh, fantastic. I almost like this guy better. What the heck is going on here? I don't understand. Oh. There we go. New objective. There. Just everything that I do actually does damage. It's fantastic. There we go. Okay. So. Ah. I think. Yes. I'm finally out. There we go. I can finally get to where I need to go. Wonderful. There's a collectible. How many of those do I actually have? Ah, yes. That's how you do it. Ah, I thought I got a new ability. I may be wrong, though. I did get that one. But I thought I got a new one to add to. Objective complete. I don't understand what was going on. Or what is going on. Oh, is that the big guy again? I need to... hang on. Ooh, that was fun. How about we throw one of these? Oh dear. I am in big trouble here. Oh no. I don't like spitters. Spitters are not my thing. How about you just take a couple of those? Spitters? I told you. Get out of my... Oh dear. Ouch. That sucked. Ow. Ow. Oh dear. Oh dear. There we go. Oh no. I have to heal. Let's just beat them. Yes. There we go. Now, spit out the sexy redhead, please. This is what I want. Oh no, not that. That's not what I wanted. At all. Oh dear. What is going on? Okay. Oh no. Oh dear. That sucked. That was better. What is going on here? Ah, fantastic. I just continuously beat on this person. For a little while. I think I might actually be able to finish this episode. What I'm hoping for. Oh dear. He took me out with my... There we go. The spitters. The spitters. My only weakness. Nice that the giant ouch. Ow. That is not what I was intending. There we go. Nope. Oh dear. We have to go through another iteration of this. There we go. Stop. Stop this now. There we go. Give me the food. I need that food. Something awful. Okay, where are they going to hit next? Oh dear. There we go. Let's fight over here, shall we? There we go. Oh dear. Woohoo! Fantastic. Ow. 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 Ouch. I only have to hit it one more time. There. Goodbye. Oh dear. Fantastic. I've got two of these guys to deal with. No! I had... That was stupid. That was ridiculous. Oh, you know what? I have a life ability. That's what I got. Oh no. One of them got a hold of me. this. I have to do the in-the-air thing. Or else it's not going to work out for me. Oh dear. That's not good. My happy meal. Nope. No, thank you. Thank you. No, where did the other big guy go? Did I get rid of one of them? Stop that. There we go. Goodbye. Yes. Thank you. Now. What is going on here? Have more food. That's fantastic. Oh dear. Okay. Got it. Got rid of that one. Ah, yes. Stop. 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 There we go. Why do they always have to have multiple guys come out at the same time? Alright, this is ridiculous. Oh no, now I've got to pay attention to multiple things all at the same time. Oh boy. Okay, what? Oh, dear. There we go. Okay. Got that one out. Oh, there. Now. You're gonna die. Okay. Gotta make sure that my weapon is fully loaded when I go to do that. Oh dear. There we go. Oh. Fantastic. Oh dear. Oh no. I don't like that one. I don't like that attack. There we go. Why did I get hit right afterwards? That's ridiculous. Fantastic. How is this guy not dead yet? Ah, yes. Fantastic. There we go. There's my little girl. Stop that. You. Stop. Okay. This is just overkill. For. That was cheap. That's okay. I did not have enough patience to deal with that guy again. Fantastic. All right. Now, I see. I see. So we were all, just the entire time. Thank you for playing. Fantastic. So now I have 1 out of 4. And I think, new content unlocked. Congratulations, you have completed all the missions in the game. You have unlocked a new game mode called Time Attack in the main menu. Will you be able to do the best combo in the game time, in the given time? Probably not. I am actually not that good at this game. However, it is a very, very fun game. New content unlocked. You've also unlocked Rock Hard. That is an interesting, very, very interesting title for a difficulty mode. But, yes, it's called Rock Hard Difficulty Mode. The higher the difficulty... I'm sorry, I have a little bit of the giggles right now. But the difficulty mode. The higher the difficulty mode, the more points you'll earn. You're not going to stop with scores like that, are you? Probably, actually. So, pro tips. To achieve high scores, you are advised to adjust the validation of combos in manual mode in the options menu. It's about time you got a place in the leaderboard. I do believe I have a place in the leaderboard. However, yes, perfect. I did not get a single weapon or all of the objects. I'm missing 3 objects and 2 weapons. Well, that's what I get for not being thorough. But, anyways, this has probably been the longest episode that I have ever done. So, thank you all so much for watching and being here with me on this very interesting, sensual ride. And if you really enjoy this, please let me know what you would like to see me play next, as well as leave a like and comment, and maybe subscribe if you haven't already. But until next video, ta-ta.